Fidelia. Lumos. Rebellion.
Mark Mallon, you always say, I think someone messing about. Reductor.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
I dream of not be a trick. Someone's going to regret that laughing. Now, where did I set my trap? Is it lower Hogfield or upper Hogfield?
This is almost too easy. No.
Alohomora.
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders.
Loud as a troll. Behind it! Sure there's something. Levioso!
How's the view?
Levioso!
You come to the wrong place. You'll regret crossing my path.
Revelio. Nora. Revelia.
Suppose it's worth a look.
That curiosity.
Lumos. Revelio.
What Lumos. Have you done?
Ha! traps on Ranrock's. Incendium! Confringo! Revelio! These rocks have seen better days. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Confringo! Confringo!
They've got protection charms, if you ask me.
How come I always do that?
Oh. How unfortunate for you.
Bombarda! Lumos.
Do you really think you can best
let me... Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio.
Warming up. That's just the beginning.
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An Ashwinder. Revelio.
Alohomora.
closer.
Get that goblin helm back.
You will not survive this fight!
Revelio. My fault, you're a deadly great spider. Revelio.
get my claw?
Confringo!
Come back here!
You'll feel twice the pain if I have to come and find you.
How does that feel?
Incendio!
I should investigate. Revelio.
You're back! Nice to see you again. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
I'll check your pockets after you're dead.
Alohomora. Here's a pleasant surprise.
Thank you.
rebellion. Alohomora. Do we have Revelio? Mine now, demiguys. Pardon? Were you calling to me?
I was. I'm Marianne Moffat. Pleasure. At the moment, I'm having a great deal of trouble trying to find a particular Derricol.
Ah, yes. The magical bird can disappear when it senses danger.
Peculiar things, aren't they? Did you know that Muggles call them dodos? Such a funny name. I'm worried about a large albino Derricol known as Guineira. She's a local legend, so of course poachers are after her. If I had her, I'd treat her like a queen, and I could use her molted feathers as fashion accessories.
Sounds as if she needs rescuing. I know the perfect place.
The perfect place is with me. Wait until the neighbors see her. Not to mention how fashionable I'll be with those beautiful feathers. I can't seem to rescue her, and I'm worried the Derricols don't trust me since I've been hanging about their den.
Why are you fixated on Guineira and not rescuing all the Derricols?
Guineira is special. She's more attractive to poachers with her lovely plumage. They'll try harder to take her. The other Derricols seem to have managed evading poachers quite well on their own.
Can you tell me what the Derricol den looks like?
It's down by the shore, on a sort of overhanging cliff. You'll recognise it by all of the Derricols lolling about.
I'll keep an eye out for a large white Derricol.
Oh, thank you! Those gorgeous feathers! Anne should be safe. One last thing. She seems to spend her days in hiding. I've only ever seen her at night. I do hope you're able to save her. Be prepared to chase her. I sometimes wonder if she actually enjoys the pursuit.
I suppose I should watch for Guineira. At night, apparently. Hello, sir. Might you have some time to talk?
I have all the time in the world for a potential customer. How do you do? I'm Cromwell, Clifford Cromwell.
I'd like to ask you a bit about Maranweem, if you don't mind.
Of course. Lived here for years. Lovely, peaceful place to settle in.
Any notable places I should look at while I'm here?
Aside from the lake, which is always a delightful spot to unwind, we're happy simply to wander in the nearby hills. You'll hear rumors of treasure in those same hills, but I've never seen it. Likely someone making up stories.
I'd like to learn a bit about you, sir, if you don't mind.
Well, how charming. No one ever asks about me. Been in Maronween since I left Hogwarts. I did some work with the Ministry as a young man. A confidential project. Had to do with the usage of mandrakes. As weapons, believed or not. Went through enough cotton wool in my ears to fill a cauldron. But after a time, I sought a quieter life. Set up shop here, selling my wares. I am always content among my plants.
I'd like to ask you a bit about Maronweem, if you don't mind.
Of course. Lived here for years. Lovely, peaceful place to settle in.
Have you heard rumors about dark witches or wizards lurking nearby?
Try to avoid them when I can. Nasty lot, Rookwood's crew. However, I did see a poacher not too long ago. Not good for business. Not good at all.
What can you tell me about your shop?
I sell plants and their byproducts here. Herbology was always my passion, even as a young Hufflepuff at Hogwarts.
You're a Hufflepuff too. Always nice to see our house represented well.
Agreed. Just and loyal and unafraid of toil are we. Based on our brief chat alone, I sense that you do our house proud.
What do you have for sale?
Such a pleasure doing business with you. Be sure to visit again. Always brightens my day helping you young ones.
Hello again, Mr. Cromwell.
Hello there. How can I be of help?
I should be going now. Thank you.